Yeah, back once again, Trey. I'm so excited for Jid. I'm happy for him, yo. Eminem is gonna give you the light that you need to shine. I know you was on the Imagine Dragons song. You know you blew up on TikTok for that TikTok challenge. Nah, you get to rap next to a great, and you're great. The world gonna get to see how great you are. I got fish out of water. Just put fish out of water, JID. So much reactions to this young man right here. So excited for this. And I know Eminem, you're gonna have to rap. You're gonna have to rap on this one now. He is a killer. He's a killer.
Smoking
Let the
trees, I'm
rap.
riding round. Come to my side of town. Lately, it's been
Look,
going, 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 going
all of
down.
my niggas gon' ride with it in the pocket, the rocket like Kelly Mom. Mama told me the power was in the tongue, but it probably ain't powerful as a gun.
It ain't.
All
It
of you
ain't.
little cowards get devoured. I'm giving out flowers to anyone. I ain't
Anyone.
been out the house in a minute, cause I ain't with it if the money is miniature. I've
I
been
need
minding
big
my
money.
business, I'm business minding. I've been spending some time with the minister. Cause them niggas spinning shit and still sinning in the city of God and the sinister. Try to
Thanks.
pray and repent in a synagogue or a mosque or temple or church. Them brown skin sentiment niggas hurting and murders a common courtesy for certainly. RPB on the shirts.
You gonna have to rap, M. That young man is gonna make you rap. You gonna have to rap.
All of you little
You gonna
cowards
have
get
to rap.
devoured. I'm giving out flowers to anyone. I ain't been out the house in a minute, cause I ain't with it if the money is miniature. I've been minding my business, I'm business minded. I've been spending some time with the minister. Cause them niggas spinning shit and still sinning in the city of God and the sinister. Try to pray and repent in a synagogue or a mosque or temple or church. Them brown skin sentiment niggas hurting and murders a common courtesy for certainly. RPB on the shirt. Search, lurk, murk, squirt, dirt, first. My nigga doing 4 plus 8 without a court date. Talked the other day, he say he doing okay. He good, he gaining weight, and got a sharp shank he made. He say they play, they gotta partake.
What?
Homie got a heart full of hate and a face full of war paint. Eyes all red, full of rage, and it's hard to escape from a dark place. East side niggas from the A, niggas all ages. Trying to sell a pound of the dog cage. All the OGs round town was all age. Danger, sex, and drugs, X and R rated.
Danger, sex, and drugs should be outrageous.
But don't get this shit fucked up, my boy. You lucked up once, nigga doubled up. I dribble and pass it to the cup and triple double it. Get to the basket, get the cash and cuddle up. Cover up, bundle up, batter up. Smack it, I can back it up. Shout it when a shag, wanna shag it up.
She wanna shag it
I can
up.
Put a puss on a platter like a platypus. Nappy head, nigga, hair natter up.
Like a
I said, arm real, nigga, tatted up. I won't argue,
Oh, the
platypus,
platypus tail.
I'm finna catapult, but niggas know it's going.
Down, 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 down.
We're at the rap, Slim.
I won't. What the fuck y'all gonna do? If I don't run out of fuel.
Letting this text rain from that day that I met Dre. So you live on the catch trays from the second you press play. I suggest they do that test like an essay.
It's
like,
rap.
Yeah, my homies
Make
on
rap,
this day.
Yeah.
We can just say I'm like an R-A-P-E-R. Got so many essays.
Essays.
Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he? Yep, R.P. Rest in peace. Biggie and Pop, both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to.
That's fine. That's fine. I'm not gonna lie. Leave the P out. But didn't he just leave a P out? Did he? P did. This dude is sick, yeah. But he got a rap. He rapping. Thank you, JID. Thank you. Make him rap. Make him rap. But he's smoking shit right
from
now.
From that day that I met Dre,
smoking
so
shit.
Live on the catch trays. From the second you press play, I suggest they do not test like an essay. Cause like wearing my homies out west, they we can just say I'm like an R-A-P-E-R. Got so many essays.
Essays.
Wait, he didn't just spell the word rapper and leave out a P, did he? Yep. R.P. Rest in peace, Biggie and Pop. Both of y'all should be living. Yep, but I ain't trying to beef with him, cause he might put a hit on me like KVD. Get him. That's the only way
Facts.
You're gonna be killing me. Ain't gonna be on
Don't
the
know
beat.
Where you gonna kill
City.
Me.
I'm
ain't gonna be on the beat.
Silly on the grind like teeth, gritting. Call me OP City. You think it's overweight? It's just me getting this me, and it ain't gonna be pretty. Nah. Used to be a tall, then I grew a little each day till I became God like James Todd. Now your arms are too short to be K bra. Indeed, they small like DJ Paul. My new bins better than your truck by far. It suck my balls. You either smoke crack or you're playing stickball in the street, cause you must be on base if you're thinking you could touch my car. But if the whole world was out to get you, it'd turn you to a powder keg too. Cow written house, spitting rounds, detect shoots like. And that ain't no sound effect. Neither was that 6 hour let's loose. I don't condone gun violence at schools, but I can't get these voices out my head. They're putting words in my mouth like alphabet soup. Got the most content on the continent, and constant compliments give me confidence. Across the common sense and incompetence, I'm cognizant that conflict's a consequence of accomplishments accomplished through competition. I'm conquered and conquered into unconsciousness. No conscious, I conjure this King Kong and just call me kamikaze. I'm concocting this. Nobody's 16 to touching these.
Oh
my fucking index fingers, fucking the Nina. Clutching the 9mm, tucking the heat. Got the toaster like an English muffin. You know I mean toaster, like you dreamed of something, but it's in a holster. I proceed to bust it, fuck around and get popped like a Lena Hutchins, like I'm Alec Baldwin. What I mean is fucking you down, who the raw then?
Not the Alec Baldwin.
If you think you're fucking with me, you're gonna suffer the fucking repercussions. The reapers coming to heathen, I'm heathen, crummy, I keep replenishing fuel while the beat, I'm punishing you.
Nah, Now, man, make him rap. Make him rap. He smoke. Levels. It's levels. Levels. It's levels. I kind of want Eminem to do a compilation album with just the spitters. Because when he gets next to the people who rap, he shows why he's in the conversation. He shows why he's in the conversation. J.I.D. gave him a 5-mic verse and he still leveled up. He still leveled up a little. Like, okay, J.I.D., I'm impressed, but let me show you why I'm in this conversation. Let me show you why I'm in this conversation. But yes. Yes, this is why I don't like that brand new dance bullshit. No, I don't like all that shock value shit. Or if you're going to do it like you did it on this. You crap some Alec Baldwin, some P. Diddy. You crap it in there. The rapping is just banger.